when I put my towel on, I just put the towel around. And it's when you get out, isn't it? Are you having a swing? So light, isn't it? Just try and place it.
That's it. Are you going out in public with them on then, are you?
That's
it.
Good.
It may look
spectacular. Cool, I mean, I can get the
shirds on. I think I'll get shirds on. You're not cool. Literally, just the gold leaf
itself, just that frame. Yeah, it's worth it.
Yeah, yeah. Around about 200
pounds, maybe.
You're for safety.
I
don't know.
Some...
get the speedos out.
Parrot ones. And 20 quid a pot. Gold. Oh, that's cool.
I've got some tiger ones.
Back in
there. He thinks he's in the Bahamas in a hole.
Tigers on mine.
Well, I got these. These are toned down to them.
I'm on a ear.
The loud ones I've got.
Yeah.
All
right.
Olympic swimmers.
And I'm not going there. I'm back in.
These are the new swim shoes. Don't take them off.
Yeah, I'm taking them off.
Yeah, they're cool then, Russ. I think you're not dead.
Yeah, we're on holiday, aren't we? How are you putting them on, Russ?
I'm coming back in them, I think. Look at he's having a right.
get the nice. These are the swim shoes. Specially made so that he doesn't hurt his feet.
I am swimming in them, I'm only coming walking back in them.
Yep. Girl.
What can you say? Cool, right, I'm on holiday.
Yeah, me and Deck will go after you and Russ has finished, we've decided. Look at his towel. You're not putting them shoes on to go in, are you?
I'm videoing, you alright?
Well, you know where to be going, obviously, all them do.
You seen the mountain goats up there?
Yeah.
Me? Oh, yeah, you, yeah.
that red light flashing on the little one now, Mud?
Yeah.
What was it? Memory card was full, wasn't it? I didn't put a new memory card in. Schoolboy error, that. What an idiot.
I'm just getting the earplugs in. God. Pain, isn't it? If we're not going fast, it's not windy, is it? I might try it without and just for
a... I'm trying to put my right glove on my left hand now. I mean, come on. What of an L and an R put on me?
I might try. Have you got your earplugs in, Ross? I might just try my others, haven't you? In my special Scotland tin.
I mean, I do on long trips, but like today, I don't bother.
No.
I mean, it all depends on which waffles on.
Soon start going in again. Yeah. I'd say I've got feelings, but you know it's not true. See, these ones are...
They're purpose-made ones, aren't they, Mud? Yeah. They're expensive, them, though, aren't they? Well, must have been a present, was there?
Works ones, mate. Free.
I'm going to say, you won't pay for them.
No.
I don't even pay for the ones that are expensive.
No, you don't. You're right. I'm not going to get that sign, am I, when I get up, right? Bloody hell.
I bet the curtain just put that one there when you come, was it?
You're all right, Steve.
Camera's working, just switched it on again. Well, happy people, as you've just seen, we've just visited the Valley of Rocks, which was quite incredible. We've got some drone footage, which you must have seen by now, hopefully. And we are now on our way to Bridgewater. This is just a 141 miler today. Just going to head to Bridgewater. We're stopping for a break there, a bit of lunch, wander around the shops. So, not a lot for you to see really from now. Oh, and then there's a nice quaint little pub that I've decided we're going to stop for another little break. I think about, 30 or 40 miles away from our base camp. The Exeter Inn. Up there and have a shandy and then back to camp.